Hello everybody and welcome to this video showing some of the exciting new features of IDE Architecture 11, our 3D BIM architectural software. In this video we are going to focus on the new features for views, layouts and printing. So first of all, let me show you around the new project sample you will get for free if you download our trial version. I'm using here our real-time OpenGL render. IDE Architecture is renowned to be the BIM software offering the easiest transition for CAD users. Our software combines the look and feel of a CAD software and a very intuitive BIM technology. See our top 10 reasons videos to learn more. In the Auto BLD menu, you will find most of our architectural design features. If you go to Project Drawings, you will find all the views you can extract from the project. Let's show you, for example, how to create a cross-section of this project. With 2 points, we show where is the section, and with a third one, the visible side. We enter a name, and a new view is created in the project tree on the left. Here is our cross-section, and let us now get back to plan view. The Layers Manager helps you to define what is visible on each view. For instance, maybe I don't want to show the landscape objects and some more details in my cross-section. When I come back to the sections, now you can see the view is much cleaner now. All the project drawings you create, like this cross-section, are updated in real-time when you modify the project. You can also add information separately on each view, like for example here some elevations. With the project drawings, you can therefore extract in a few clicks all your elevations, 3D axonometric views, perspective views, floor plans, and so on. One of the most exciting new features of this release is the new Layouts Assistant. As in AutoCAD or Fine CAD, you can create layout tabs to show your project under different angles and define ready-to-print sets of views. When you create a new floating window in your layout, the new assistant pops up to let you choose the view you would like to insert. As you can see, this is very easy, so let's add some more windows in our layout. You can also now define non-rectangular windows. That's very easy. You just need to draw a polyline and close it. You can make any shape. Here are some more examples of layouts we created for the project. Again, keep in mind that all these views are updated when you modify the building. The layouts are ready to print and can save all the settings you define, like the printer, paper size or scale. The new publish command helps you to create advanced printing configurations for your project, combining different layouts and documents. It is also a powerful time-saving feature to update your project documentation and print to PDF. IDE is now also supporting PC3 files if you want to import printer settings. I hope you enjoyed this video and invite you to download our free trial version on 4mbeam.com or beam-architecture.com.